32-minute rounds. Yes. Stamper just beginning to find a little bit of rhythm, starting to challenge himself for the first time. Trying to forget the reputation of the Afghan and the tails that he put together 4 years ago. And he moves ahead. He's the first to strike in this bronze medal match.
There's a lovely simple push kick to the body. Found its home. As we know, the sensor socks, as you can see there, just on the bottom of ruling Nick Pye's feet there. Stamper managed to get that one there, just at the bottom of the sole of the foot. That one found a home on Nick Pye's body, and that's the first point of the day.
He grew up watching martial arts films in Iran, where his family were living as refugees, such was the state of Afghanistan at the time. Most of his family had been scattered on the wind all over the world by the troubles back home. He's pulled them back together with his performances in a taekwondo ring at Olympic Games. And the story is Martin Stamper does not care a jot for at the moment. He's looking to create a bit of news himself.
Yep, and his confidence is building. A step in back kick